In this question, we have to calculate the magnitude and direction of E at the origin. Okay, so first Q1 is given to us minus 4